me for about 6 years now, and we have had some of our best and worst times together. She's cried with me, cried for me, laughed with me. We've made some terrible decisions together, had some amazing times, and ultimately have just been stumbling through life side by side. She's been a constant in my life, and I think what makes our friendship great and will make your marriage great is that she's one of the most loyal people that I know. She picks her people and is with them through thick and thin, and that is my favorite thing about her.
Ryan is the most responsible person I know. He's comforting to be around. I have no doubt in my mind that you're in phenomenal hands. I'm very jealous. But it's been an absolute privilege just to watch you guys grow together, love each other more and more each and every day. Jamie, you're confident, competitive, calm. I couldn't think of a better match for Ryan than you. A real perfect fit.
Vows that you will make in a few minutes, no one could honestly keep those in a day or in a year. It's an aspiration, but this kind of commitment is a restriction, you might say, this quality of love that helps you reach the heights and depths of a love that you can't have without it. That's the purpose of a vow. You're not saying to each other, this is what I know I can do. You're saying, this is what I know I can't do on my own.
Jamie, one of the most memorable moments of our relationship was where it all began. Long late night walks around the quad where I felt free, comfortable, and with you. You would leave your own schedule just to hear me ramble for hours about my problems. From the beginning, you cared about my well-being. And I promise never to forget the root of this relationship. I'll always be loyal when times get tough and appreciate the good times we share. As our relationship grows, I am confident in our love. I know what makes you smile and I know how to push your buttons. I promise to be your best friend and lifelong companion. I knew this relationship was special the second you sprinted into my dorm and yelled, yes, I'll run with you forever.
Ryan, some people, like my mother, say we are the same person, but we are not. You are my life balance, understander, and best friend. You have a tough time with the words vow for some reason. So in other words, my covenant, promise, commitment to you is to continually push you out of your comfort zone, to never stop asking you the getting to know you questions, to learn how to disagree together, to encourage you and us to put God first, to continue to come up with the best date ideas, and to never stop loving you. I feel well equipped for this life. We have the best family and friends. We couldn't have asked for more supportive and godly examples of love in our life. We always talk about how we love adventures, and I believe we are more than ready to embark on the biggest adventure called marriage. I cannot wait to be your wife.
With the power invested in me, according to the ordinance of God and the laws of this state, I pronounce that Ryan and Jamie are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Woo!